This just in yesterday, November 1st, despite the rough conditions, Captain Matt Roth of Atlantic Beach put Matt Diamond on this monster blackfish caught south of Jones Inlet. The fish was weighed in at Bay Park Fishing Station in Oceanside by Mark Keller. The tautog weighed in at 17.3 pounds, and the best part of the documented catch was that the 20-plus-year-old fish was released unharmed by the captain. Way to go. Be sure to check out the weekly video fishing forecast every Thursday at the all-new fisherman.com.